Hey guys, what's up? Gamer number 12 AZ here, back with another episode of FIFA 19 The Journey. And guys, I am very sorry that I haven't made a video in a long time. It's just 'cause school and stuff. I mean, like, I don't want to make it sounds stupid. I'm in the 7th grade, and I know there's like a lot more people like in like high school having a much harder time, but I'm just gonna say that's part of the reason why I couldn't make a video. Another reason was just been kind of busy with, stuff. But anyways, we are back in FIFA 19, The Journey, and we have just switched to Kim Hunter's storyline. So we never did her storyline in any of the videos, so let's do this training.
I am here now with United States women's national team prodigy, Kim Hunter. Kim, big couple of months for you. First cap for your country, youngest player ever in a women's World Cup qualifying squad.
Yeah, I'm just trying not to think about it too much. Just want to stay focused on playing the best I can for my team.
And what does your brother Alex make of it all? Especially as he's yet to receive an international call up himself. Must get pretty competitive in the Hunter household.
Alex has been really supportive. Yeah, he's a great big brother. But for me personally, this is a dream I've had since I was
Have
a
you
little girl.
spoken to Alex since his transfer to Real Madrid? How's he settling in over there?
Fine, I think. I haven't had much of a chance to talk to him since he moved to
How's
Spain.
he handling the language barrier? Is it true he's been learning Spanish?
I think so. Yeah.
You heard it here first, folks. And just finally, how about the new team outfits?
Like our uniform?
Well, I just
Sorry,
thought how
I've
it
got to go.
might.
That guy who was like asking us questions, he was
Let's nail
rushing
down our finishing, ladies. It's
a bit
nothing I love
too
more than a missed
much.
chance.
Let's go. Oh, shoot. Okay, let's continue. That was excellent from what the game is saying. Score as many goals as possible, performing volleys, grand sexy score. Tip, pressing the shot button a second time just before hitting the ball will improve shot accuracy. Oh. Okay. Okay, dang, we're doing pretty good.
On the U.S. women's national team, we give credit where credit is due. And today, Kim Hunter earned that credit. Fantastic work, Kim.
Thank you. I'll take all the credit for that. Okay. Let's play a game next. Because from what I know, it goes from game day to practice day. And that stuff. Los Angeles. Spring 2019. My God.
Cat, right?
Kim, you're taller than I thought you would be.
When Alex wasn't at the airport, I thought I must have told him the wrong day. So I got a cab. Pretty sure the guy ripped me off, though. He probably saw an American and thought tourist. 106 euros.
Yeah, well, he's gonna pay for that.
Hey, nerd.
I think we can get to that feature next week after the interview for sports.
Ooh, maybe we could just do them both at the same time. They're only going to ask me the same questions anyway.
Alex needs to build a rapport with the journalists. Every answer you give them needs to feel like an exclusive. His relationship is key to strengthening your brand.
Alex, will you at least say hello to your sister?
Kat, we're trying to finalize...
Alex doesn't know what to think. Showing up at the airport, a foreign city, you nowhere to be seen. Didn't anybody in your entourage think to remind you?
Entourage? Mama, chill. I'll be done in a sec.
I will not chill. You need to sort your priorities out. See, all of this? None of it's real, Alex. You think any of them would be here if your career ended tomorrow? Him? What about him? Family used to be everything to you. Remember that? Now you're just surrounding yourself with hangers on. You believe in your own hype.
Catherine, I don't believe that
this is... Think hard about the next word you say to me. Come on, love. I don't have to look at these people anymore. Let's get you something to eat.
Mom!
Okay, that was harsh.
That is not what I was expecting to see when I took off from LAX. I would never want all those people in my house.
Why can't Alex be more like you?
He's just doing what he needs to, I guess.
I owe you an apology.
No, it's Alex who should be saying sorry. Ditching me at the airport, ignoring me when I got here, that is on him.
No. I'm sorry.
but man, he's been a real idiot sometimes.
Great, Mike. Now, suffer. Hope you like yum.
Could you just bring the car around here? I have an idea.
Training day. Okay. Another training day. Let's continue.
Set pieces. You all know the drill. Let's get to work.
Okay, screw it. Damn it! Sorry, shouldn't have said that. Oh shit! Shoot. I didn't know why that didn't work, but okay. Yes, yeah, screw it, let's continue. Shoot through the gap between the dummies. Try changing the player's position around the ball to get better shooting angles. Okay.
Thank you.
What the freak was that? Let's retry one more time. Screw it. We suck.
It's an honor to coach such a hard-working group of women. Thank you for your efforts.
Okay, let's go Italy versus the USA. Let's play as team. Let's play as a team. Wait, what? Oh. Let's go. Sorry, guys. I was just looking at her social media stuff. Forza is your... Okay, I see you. Pretty sure it's not referring to the actual Forza. Yeah, that'd be a little weird.
You either settle quickly for your country or it takes a bit of time. We'll see what's the case here.
Our game today sees Italy and they face USA.
Well, this is a matchup between two international teams today. The disadvantage, Alan, is that they don't play together very often. The positive, of course, is they are the country's very best players.
They are indeed. And we have got some quality players to enjoy out there today. But as you say, not all of them have played together too often, so there might be a slight lack of understanding at times.
Check on the way Italy line up today. There have been some negative comments, haven't there, Alan, about the way this team defends. Do you see them as a very negative side?
Well, they can be, and I don't expect things to change today because they have achieved results off the back of it. Defend deep, defend in numbers, and difficult to break down.
It should be a tremendous game, and here we go. Tomorrow. Maybe just missing it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. The assistant referee's given Italy the throw.
Oh shoot.
Rosucci.
able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
The heck?
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Now to Bryant. Read the play well to intercept. Preston won the ball well forward.
Oh shoot.
Power, not too much direction.
Dang it. That sucked.
Bonanza. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. Can pull it back here to set up a chance. Keeper's ball. Giving the ball away. Room now out on the wing. Able to make a good interception. Just cleared downfield, not a proper pass, because the pressure is so intense. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game. Megan Rapinoe. Chance to get the ball in the box. Morgan.
Oh, shoot. That wasn't too high. Dang it. I really want to swear right now, but I can't. Okay, man. We've got to make this goal. Oh! Dang it.
Well, it's a goal kick, but very close. There's some potential in this move. Taking on the defenders. Some options now for the pass. Can put them in front here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And done. Lloyd. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
We suck.
United States winning the ball back.
God dang, I'm improving. Holy, really, man?
That's a very what? Good interception.
Thanks.
Out of danger there with that clearance. It was a very good effort earlier, wasn't that, Alan? Here it is. Shots on here. The corner has led to that effort at goal, which wasn't far away.
Wasn't far away, and they did well to engineer a few yards of space there.
By the defender. Pressure to absorb high up the pitch. Throw to Italy.
Dang it. Really? You had that guy right there. Okay. What?
Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan. So close. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Dude.
It could be it. In with a chance. And they've scored. That's the first goal of the game.
Let's go.
Just outside the penalty area. She's fired it home.
Oh, that's a wonderful goal. Really is. Perfect timing.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Chiarelli. Alex Morgan. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Well, that's a super effort. A goal she'll be very proud of. That's one she'll talk about for years to come. Well, there's still a chance for something to happen because there's 3 added minutes.
What the heck?
By that interception.
Wait, whoa. Kid. What are we doing right now?
Hunter. Intriguing and at times inspirational in this friendly fixture at half time. There is just a 1 goal in it.
Yeah, and it's also been a bit of a tactical battle at times. The two teams cancelling each other out, but
These guys are feeling salty because we made a goal. Dang, I could see. Yeah, I can see them. I can see their faces. They're feeling super salty.
It should be a tremendous game.
Okay. Let's resume.
Everything set for the second half. Hunter. Chance to put it in the box from here. Good block. They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Now it's Rapinoe. Well, how defensive have they become at the moment? They're sitting in their own half and letting the opposition pass the ball around in front of them. Maybe they feel they're not going to be hurt. Tight scenario here on the ball. Tackle here.
These kids. These guys. Thank you. I'll take that.
Hunter. Had a goal.
Dang it.
Sit on it, they're going to try and extend it.
Yeah, they've been the better side, haven't they? And that would have wrapped things up, I think.
Okay. That was a fail. Buddy.
Now Morgan. There's the interception. Now Bartoli. Gamma. USA's ball, it's their throw. Back to get a touch and get involved in the game. And done.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but
still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
God, we missed. How did we miss?
To cut out the pass. Supporting player.
Holy crap. What?
And that will be through to the goalkeeper. Giuliani's the goalkeeper. It's a very good interception.
Oh, shoot. Dang it. We keep on getting.
And to keep this lead, they hope. Now Bartoli. And Morgan. Moved away from this is how they love to play on the break.
What the frick was that? I didn't. That's not what I was expecting.
Yeah, somebody in the crowd more in danger from that shot.
Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. Minutes of the 90 still to play. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Italy have the ball again. And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Thank you. That was a very short pass. Oh my freaking god.
Becky Sauerbrunn.
We freaking keep on freaking saying freaking a lot. Okay, I don't know where I'm going, so I'll just
Horan.
Like
able to cut that out with
okay.
Sharp movement. Hunter. Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time even this late in the game for a twist to the tail.
Well, you can't knock these fans. They're doing everything possible to get behind their team here.
On to the attack now.
Really in the clear now. In on goal.
The possibilities were turning into probabilities as the move developed on that counter-attack. And now they'll be reflecting on a genuine wasted chance. Just trying to catch the player in possession. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. Now it's with Italy again. Proper tackle that. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
A chance for the equaliser. Oh, they've got out of jail there.
And that's good support as they build this attack. Good distance to the clearance then. In quickly. Time to get the ball in.
Possibilities here.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Comfortable for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, fair bit of power on the header, but really straight at the keeper.
Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change.
follows the board. Be two.
Did we suck?
Gotta pass the ball a bit better than this if they're gonna make progress, couldn't it straight away?
Oh, that
could get caught out. Well, the referee's brought it to a halt. It's been a good contest between two ambitious countries here. And a tight contest as well, Alan.
Yeah, and an enjoyable one, I thought. You know, both teams going at it. There was a good edge to the match. A few tackles flying about as well.
Okay. When we can resume the match? Okay. There you go, guys. Yeah, I believe this is episode 5 of this. Series. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode, and okay. Next episode, let's do Alex Hunter. Yeah, and I'll see you guys next time. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. And yeah, and guys, don't forget, I really, really appreciate y'all's support. So thank you a lot, and it really means a lot to me. And yeah, so see you next time. Bye.